quick stuff here. We got a nice mountain bike on display, showing our SLK 10-speed double ring crankset. It's got the XC150 wheel set, SLK post, SLK stem with carbon plate faceplate, nice flat bar that's 670 length, nice and wide, flat, lowered front end, long travel. So there's a really nice mountain bike on a beautiful Cannondale. I love that. Next, we've got to talk about some vision right here. We have a triathlon bike with our vision wheels. Very nice. It's our ultimate crank set. And we have the Trimax carbon cranks, PB30. We've got an integrated bar, brake levers, and our brand new shifters. So you could be shifting without unweighting the pad to do this. You could be sitting here shifting and not being in a sketchy situation and unweighting the front end. So it's a new shifter. They're selling like crazy. People are loving them.
Cool.
And soon, coming out very quickly, we're going to have front derailleurs, rear derailleurs, cassettes, chains, full Grupo, ready for triathlon and division brand. Here's a nice 14-pound Cannondale. This is the Super 6. It's not the Evo, but it's a high mod. We have the Nano K bar, K-Force Light. It has a UD carbon finish. Here's the new stem, K-Force Light, all carbon, 150 grams in a 110 length. Super light. It's a very nice, stiff complement to the front end. Definitely. We got some Vision wheels here, Trimax Pro. Next, K-Force Light. We got the BB30, of course, with the UD finish. That's brand new finish. Even the brakes, K-Force Light. Water bottle cages. So it even has a FSA chain, 10-speed chain. Works for Shimano 10-speed as well as SRAM, no problem. All right, see our booth here? Pretty good. Got wheels on display. We sell lots of wheels, lots of stems, lots of parts.